Did you know that the Queen had her own private ATM? While it's rare that the Queen would need access to cash, she did have a private ATM in the basement of Buckingham Palace. Courtesy of Coutts Bank, the ATM is strictly for members of the royal family only. Fancy one for yourself? Tatler reports that banking at Coutts is free of charge, as long as you have around 1.3 million to pop into your account. That sadly rules a couple of us out, then.